I'm going out of Texas again and stay there for 3 days.